So I come from a consumer internet space, and what's really interesting for me in the energy sector that is going through some of the similar change that so many other industries have gone through in the last 5 to 10 years. Now, a lot of people talk about this change as being the change that will bring more efficiency in the energy sector or will create new services. What really interests me is actually the fact that the digital transformation in many cases brings new behaviors, right? And that's a very different way of thinking than just thinking about efficiency or new services. At WePower, what we are essentially doing is actually taking the very well-known power purchase agreement, so that's a financing instrument that was used in the space for a while, and putting that into a digital form and using smart contract technology to actually make those contracts much more liquid, enable fractional trade and all these interesting things that we see it can do. But the more interesting thing is to ask ourselves is what will happen when the energy will be able and we'll be able to trade energy at fractional basis. So this is what actually I recommend when people ask me what digital transformation might mean in the energy sector, is that you need to think about the new behaviors, right? And those things are very hard to foresee when you kind of try to map out and build a business case. But that's the beauty about digital transformation and digital change. When we look back into what Google's and Amazon's, we can track things very well, like based on the hindsight. But the interesting thing is that, you know, it's very hard to connect the dots in the same way we look up front. If you are a company that's looking in the energy sector and trying to figure out how you can innovate there, just think of the ways you can create good products for consumers, and then you'll be surprised when behaviors take right.